There was an old person of Ischia by Edward Lear. There was an old person of Ischia whose conduct grew friskier and friskier. He danced hornpipes and jigs and ate thousands of figs, that lively old person of Ischia.